Good evening. Crash investigators have been given vital clues into the deadly helicopter crash on the Gold Coast. Video from onboard one of the aircraft, obtained by 7 News, is shedding new light into what went so wrong. And we warn some viewers may find these pictures confronting.
It took only seconds for this picture of tranquility to turn to horror.
This is the most extraordinary vision I've ever seen in 50 years of covering aviation. This is amazing.
Jeffrey Thomas has seen a lot, but it's what he's spotted here that's eye-opening.
That's the other helicopter right there.
You can just make it out on the left-hand side and in the pilot's blind spot.
Here's the critical part. Here's the other helicopter taking off. We can see it. But because of this structure here, this pilot cannot see it.
Another angle paints a clear picture. The helicopter's on a collision course. There was a desperate attempt to warn the pilot, but it was too late. Gripping the seat in front, the passenger can see what's coming.
It's my view that this pilot didn't see a single thing. We saw the passengers warning him. He had no idea.
The cockpit blasted by blades, glass shattering inside, parts of the aircraft and its controls blown apart.
With the damage done to that helicopter and the impact of it, to then have the presence of mind and the skill to land it and save all those people's lives, an extraordinary piece of airmanship.
Investigators are grateful for this video, which gives them insight into the aircraft's altitude and position. There are no warning lights. Everything on board appears normal.
This vision will absolutely form a key part of the investigation. Both pilots should have been in communication. They should have been aware, I'm taking off, I'm coming into land. That's the protocol.
Inside, a man from Western Australia and best friends to couples from New Zealand on an end-of-year adventure. A fun 5-minute joyride on vacation to Australia turned into a nightmare. They have high praise for hero pilot Michael James, who managed to land this. To our pilot, who through all the chaos landed the helicopter safely, keeping us and other bystanders safe, you are our hero. Thank you so very much. It is truly remarkable they walked away from this crash.
This, I think, is just an extraordinary tragedy, one in a billion.
Our gratitude goes out to every bystander who ran to help, every police officer and emergency services personnel who helped us with our immediate needs, keeping us calm and making us comfortable. We saw mateship in action. Australians come together to help in time of need. In the other aircraft were 7 people. 4 did not survive, including pilot Ashley Jenkinson, who today was remembered by colleagues as a first-class pilot, a first-class man, and a wonderful father, partner and friend. My heart aches as I think of Ash's fiancée, Kosha, and his 1-year-old son, Caden.
As the grieving continues and the tributes flow, the investigation behind the scenes is working in overdrive, meticulously going through all the evidence gathered so far. And we're told we can expect a preliminary report as soon as 4 to 6 weeks.
Mourners today visiting a growing memorial, among them friends in tears to pay tribute. And the family of British couple Ron and Diane Hughes, arm in arm, finding strength, sharing their heartbreak. Revealing today, Ron and Diane arrived last week visiting our family on the Gold Coast after being separated by COVID for the last few years. They were the most generous, loyal, fun-loving couple who had a zest for life and were loved and adored by everyone they met.
We're seeing high levels of anxiety and emotions. People are asking, how could this have happened?
The community still coming to terms with this tragedy. Today, a model helicopter was placed above flowers, now a bittersweet reminder. And some good news tonight. We can tell you that the 2 women from New Zealand who were on the plane, the helicopter that landed safely, have just been discharged from hospital. Also, the pilot, Michael James, has also been discharged today. He and the others will now obviously form a very important part for Australian Transport Safety Bureau in their investigations.